things have appeared, and I'm not exactly sure where they came from or why they're here, but I haven't been engaged by them yet, but I don't want to be either. Because they're big and mean, and they're killing all the echoes, but haven't actually caught us yet. Now I say that, and then they'll catch us. Furthermore, we should almost be done here. We only need, like, what, maybe three or four more voices? Something like that? Something like three or four? God, what the crap was... Okay, so there's obviously no way to fight these things. Now you just picked me up by my head and smashed it into the ground. Come on, loading screen anytime. Wow, you put me all the way back over here. That was bogus. Choke you out real quick. Sorry about that. Kind of tricked you. But it was kind of necessary. Okay, so maybe you can kill them. See your voices. Does that mean that there's not any? It just means I don't see any right here. Uh-oh. Splatter everywhere. Alright, well. Let's try to get around him. Oh my gosh. Okay. Okay, so they can be killed, but it takes quite a few shots to kill them. Suppose I will, though. Well, nothing. Alrighty then. I doubt there's anything over there either, so. Now take us back down. Crap, I thought he was gonna turn around on me. I thought I was a dead man. Back this way, huh? Over here. I know there was another voice over this way. There's one over there. In the corner. Excuse me, where are we going? Looks like a Y field. Excuse me. I apologize, something stuck in my throat. I think I got it now. There's another voice over there, I see it. But there's another one somewhere. One love. Oh, crap. So I can go this way. Hmm.
Halfway there.
That's not a lot. You can turn around and go back the other way now, dude. Just like that. Good little puppy. Looks like we might have gotten all of them now. Shoot you. I don't want to draw. I don't want to draw attention. But I am going to kill you. Hopefully, I'm not drawing attention to those big guys because that would be bad. Oh boy. I know there's one over there. Walk just a little further. Keep searching. See, screwing around with you, and I missed my point to save. Now I'm just gonna stand here, and I'm gonna wait until lights come back on so I can save. You're not screwing me out of a save. Aha, but I just saved Butthead. So that was in vain. that way. You almost saw me. That would've been bad.
A few more to go.
Sorry, gotta go to sleep now. Choke you out. Oh, come on! That's bogus as... That is so bogus. It's not even right. I was gonna cut the episode there, but I'm not going to cut the episode now because I don't know, man. Get out of here. Out of here. Not playing with you. Thank you. peace. I told you to stop chasing me. It wasn't worth the effort. You don't listen. Uh-huh. Now, light and darkness don't matter anymore. I'm already at the gate. All I can do is pray we got all the voices. Looks like we might have missed one at the end. Sixth voice of eternity. The first face abandoned. The second you set free. The third and fourth grotesquely wrought. The void cannot flee. The fifth you met with a mirror. All of them you will wear again forever and evermore. Interesting. Crap. Place is huge. Anyway, that's going to wrap it up, guys. If you like this one, please leave a like and a comment and subscribe if you would like to see the rest of the series and don't want to miss anything. I've been Nexxus for Nexxus Gaming, and I will catch you next time. Peace out.